Alright, it's time to fight, I guess. You're in the subway. That gun, give me that gun, man. Aren't you cool? This whole tactic from behind, man? There you are. Oh, great! As if this game wasn't hard enough, we have to go through the subway. We are so lucky we grabbed that. Out of order, override switch in my office of the janitor. So it looks like we are stuck. We are never truly stuck in this game though. There's always some ridiculous way out. Ridiculous way up. And I'll just go back here. That is where it wants me to go, isn't it? No idea what to do again. Once more. Okay, it won't let us jump upwards. All we can jump is down. Can't go left, can't go right. Oh my god, oh, we almost had it. Oh yeah, it's not music, man. Feed Scruffy. Diploma Janitor of the Month presented by Chief Janitor Boss. Janitors to janitor and I don't know, that guy has terrible handwriting. Anyway, I think I got the job done. looks like it's really safe. Yeah, this is like a death trap, man. Giant freaking death trap. I'm gonna wait till the next car goes by on this side before I keep going. Made it now. Fit through there, huh? Are we supposed to go down first, maybe? Yep, looks like it. This room just looks so safe. Giant fans everywhere. And if we miss it, I'm sure we die. So let's go. I do not see the way to go.
Ryan got you back. Looks like you're in a subway aeration room. Try switching off the fans. Usually maintenance tunnels behind those things.
Okay, so am I supposed to wall run this one? We all know how that usually works out. No, it doesn't matter because I'm on the bottom. Run on the wall whenever I need you to. It's like, okay, I don't need you to run the wall here, but you're going to. But when I need you to, you're going to fall. And that really annoys me. No more fans. Thank you. take the train. All right, we are on a frickin' train.